And you have one more for us.
One more. Aida. And this is Moonlight Amphitheatre. They have started their season this year, and they, as usual, they pull out all the stops. It's amazing. Huge sets, huge costumes, huge casts. And, you know, you can go and picnic out under the stars and watch the show. But this is the story of the epic tale of love. It's a love triangle between the Nubian princess who is brought to Radames as a servant. Mm-hmm. And he falls in love with her. And there is the Egyptian princess that he is scheduled to marry. Love triangle happens, and they deal with all the chaos of that and what happens at the end. I won't give it away, but what happens at the end is very poignant, with a decision made by the princess, who has really been the one to take the brunt of this love triangle.
And so, Moonlight Amphitheatre, another great place this year.
It is. And this is the first of their season. So it's Elton John, Tim Rice, rock musical. So if you like rock opera, this is a great one to go see.
Awesome.